Celine Dion made a surprise appearance at the 2024 Grammys to present the Album of the Year award, following her stiff person syndrome diagnosis. "When I say that I'm happy to be here, I really mean it from my heart," she said as the audience stood up to cheer her on and sing along to her song, The Power of Love. Those who have